We finish tonight with the moving portrayal of a concentration camp survivor who shuts down emotionally in order to carry on living. Rod Steiger gives a powerful performance as the pawnbroker.